You know, we're building something here, and it's fun. You know, it's fun to see that the interest around, obviously, the rink, but even everywhere in the city, there's a good buzz about the Stars. And this is a team, as I said, it's a feel-good story. So, you know, we just hope our fans can come in numbers and keep growing. And, you know, as I told the guys, I mean, you guys, you know, deserve this playoff spot if you work hard for the rest of the season. But, you know, we owe it to our fans to get that final spot. So.